upon the advice of a health professional. The unnecessary and improper use of this product may be dangerous to your child.